As you can see, the car veered to the left side of the track and hugs that side. You can see that the body of the car is off-center and sits on the left part of the axle. So we would center the body on the axle so the car does not veer to the left side of the track, so it would be able to go faster and not hit the side of the track, then improving the overall speed of the car will be the result.